just finished the porch on this house. And it took me more time for me to do this alone than it did for my dad to do almost the entire outside of the house. And it's frustrating, and I'm hot, and I'm tired, and I feel like crying, but it's all good because the windows are great, and that's over. So now the easy part comes next. So I'm sweating like a pig, and I'm sitting here taking a break like my dad told me to, and look at what the solvent that I was using today did to my nail polish. Stripped it. Stripped it better than nail polish remover. I just painted these. Not that I care. That's just crazy. That's a strong solvent.
Tuesday. I had work yesterday, and we are literally doing nothing today.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Good. How are you?
Okay.
It's funny. I'm picking
your gifts.
Oh, thank you.
Bye.
Nothing much. It's funny. I'm picking up two people whose dad owns a taxi service.
Oh. That is so
true.
Oh my god.
Little
bear. Stop. Oh wait, no. Oh, yeah, it's on this one part. Washing it back.
Yeah.
So you know about the girl that like had to...
I'm on my way to a shoot right now at a community college here in Salisbury. Mind you, I have no idea where I'm going, and I'm going to have to turn around and backtrack, but it is 8:56, my shoot starts at 9:30, so I have a long time. Or maybe it starts at 9. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm going to backtrack right now, because it might actually start at 9. I don't know why I was thinking it started at 9:30. He did say 9 to 10, I'm pretty sure. Now I have to find a driveway to back up. Why am I so dumb? I was only 15 minutes early. So this is my client for the day.
Hi.
She's going to Warwick, and we're taking her college pictures, like, to begin college. Sounds great. We're gonna get started. Now, $60 richer. It was really hot today, and I am very sweaty, and we still have to film the Shopping with Sissy vlog for today. I've got to get to editing the photos tonight. Other than that, we're going to my grandmother's tomorrow, so that'll be fun. We're going to go in the pool, hang out with her, eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner there. It'll probably be one of the last days we get to do that before school starts, and even then, when school starts, we probably won't be able to do that because that's just how school works. You know, school takes time. I made my Dunkin' iced coffee run.
So I came to Ollie's because I was bored, and I have an hour to kill. And I'm just walking around. I just spent $20 at Ollie's. And not only that, but I almost got run over twice by two different cars in this parking lot. Also, I couldn't figure out how to open the door. Just sign up for Ollie's Army. You know, and if you want to go back to Ollie's to get bargain stuff, you can. That way you've got it. Plus you've got these little key tag things, and I haven't done that yet. I haven't gotten any of these yet, so I think it's cool. This is my first, well no. Ulta was my first, but this is my second major card, and I really enjoy having these kind of things. So I just got to sign up for this. stopping by the bank to get Emma's money out of my account from the Outer Banks.
What'd you say?
Pickle lives matter too. Free the pickles.
Not everything's about you, Molly! She's got a YouTube channel too now, which she hasn't had it for nearly as long as me, and she has almost as many subscribers. So guys, we gotta beat her. This is gonna be an online sister fight. It's like the Paul fight, except we're not gonna take it that far. Please. 17 is better than zero. Okay, so I will see you all in the next video, and make sure to shoot that like button and to subscribe to me and to subscribe to my sister's channel. Would you like to say it one more time?
MYFEFOTO.
Okay.
Senior year, and I get to leave after that.
That's kind of scary.
What and sad. Do with your life? Don't question me now! I'll start crying.
Okay. I just bit into the sour thing.
Told you not to eat it. But you never listened to your wing woman.
Oh no, yeah, it's sour now.
Yeah, I listened to you.
Well, you didn't listen to me now.
Well, I like sour things.
Say as you're crying in pain.
That's gonna be the beginning of my vlog.
Oh, good.
I like sour things.
It's making my toes curl. Seriously.
We're about to drive to Lewis Creamery for some ice cream.
Please don't record me.
Yay!
Hawkins Dairy Farm.
What are you doing? What is this? What's the water?
Back.
I'm putting them over
there.
No, put them back away.
Away?
Yeah.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hi. You start school in 2 weeks.
Boo.